In the five-year process so far, visible change has happened at the village and block level. Tribals in the intervention area have become much more self-confident, assertive, and advocating for their rights and entitlements. Saathe firmly believes that through constant capacity building and hand-holding support to the tribal community, the dreams of Gram Swaraj will become a reality one day for scaling up in other block and district.